Hiya. Oh,
thank you.
Yeah, they're very stylish.
Yeah.
Not many came into the country at the time, so they were kind of quite, even sort of alpha guys, they were really kind of.
It's nice and deep, isn't it? I think it's a good colour.
It's basically still, This was their first post-war design, but they still sent it out to coach builders to put, you know, some of the bodies around, which is why this has got a super leggero body on it, but it's quite a neat little. Yeah, they were aluminium actually, the early ones. Yeah.
Yeah, lovely.
And somebody's had a cheek to put a tow bar on it.
It feels nice and chalky.
Yeah.
First came out
years
ago.
You've
been on. Yeah. It took a while.
Yeah, European ones. Down.
That's not it.
He says it's not excellent, it's not good, it's possible.
So what is good?
Well, he does stuff for museums.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Working back, am I? Yes. I just want you to look smart. I'll have a working back. I don't want you to look like a show. Give up. That's not fun, then. Once you get the other side of that tunnel, the roads are so much better. And there isn't the traffic. And you can enjoy it. And it's wonderful. I can't even...
I've heard it up.
bit orange peely or.
Worse.
Yeah.
And I still haven't worked. Solid tyres.
The old bun shaker.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Should I squeeze it or not?
That's exactly what I wanted.
Well, you come over here then, we'll do it together.
No, I'll blame you, you blame me.
I think the red ox is very small, so I don't know what that is.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.